I win. Pelvic thrust. Head of my pelvic thrust. Yeah. Welcome to Unreal Tournament, everyone.
Do not push me. Oh, smack. You'll feel the impact of that one.
What was that noise?
Hello, welcome to Random Encounter. Sorry it's 50 minutes late and I lost all my hair, but we're here, so don't worry about it. Gonna jump straight in here. Unreal Tournament 3. God damn it, this game is just the absolute best. Came out in 2007? And I don't know, there's a lot of haters about Unreal Tournament 3. It is not the third Unreal Tournament game. I think it actually might be the eighth Unreal game in the franchise. So that's sixth in terms of tournament games. But I absolutely love this game, so we're gonna hop straight in. I haven't set up any community games. I know a bunch of you always ask me to do community games in Unreal Tournament, but we had some technical nonsense today and I just didn't have enough time to do it. So, bots. Also, my voice is gone because Arsenal won the FA Cup. Whole hell of a mess on GameSpot at the moment. All right, let's hop straight in. Campaign. I haven't actually touched the campaign. I feel like I want to see it just to see if there's a dumb intro. What, do I have a campaign on this already? Oh yeah. So here's the other thing. I had to log into this. I had to log into Unreal Tournament 3. I forgot that that was a thing. Even in 07, they were trying to get us to, like, I don't know. I'm not saying this game uses Uplay, but it's pretty close. Continue campaign, sure. Start public game? I really don't think people are playing Unreal Tournament 3 anymore, but all right.
But it's also gonna mean a sweet.
So the wonderful thing about Unreal Tournament is that they always try and put in these ham-fisted story modes by saying, we gotta kill all the dudes on facing worlds because the war with the Scrag or something. Here's a Reflak cannon. They even went to the length of retconning flags so that they were called, what was it? Field lattice generators. We need to collect the field lattice generators. We just call them flags here in the Unreal Tournament army. Which I love, I absolutely love. And I love the Titanfall was basically doing the exact same thing.
You are on red.
Sure am. Nah, I'm just playing with bots.
In position.
Look at this nonsense. This is the other thing they did, is they started putting in, like, this is where you should, they started giving you tactics for Unreal Tournament. Because UT always had this weird thing where it was kind of like just a vanilla deathmatch game, but then also, like, Epic had those assault modes they really liked, and then when they stuck the vehicles in 2004, it was all about, like, or 2003 rather, it was all about those big maps. Fuck this, I'm not doing this nonsense. This is the quintessential Unreal Tournament experience. You go in to do the campaign, you go, that's a load of bollocks, and then you go, I'm gonna go into instant action and actually play the game. Deathmatch, nobody ever plays that. Team deathmatch, sure. CTF, field lattice generators. Vehicle CTF. It's like field lattice generators, except vehicles, which you can't carry the flags in. Titanfall only got wise to that this week. Warfare is basically domination or any, like, large map multiplayer variant that has ever come out since. I believe these guys were maybe the first to do it, or maybe it was Battlefield 1942, I can't remember. Yeah, maybe it was an older one. Greed is the Skulls game from Team Arena. They robbed this from Quake 3 Team Arena, which was a crap expansion pack for Quake. Oh, interesting fun fact, Unreal Tournament 1 was supposed to be a bot expansion pack for the first Unreal game until Mark Rain went, hey guys, we can sell this shit. Betrayal, work together to earn bonus points, betray your team to keep them. This game encourages people to be assholes on the internet, never play it. And then Duel is one-on-one, which is also kind of jank. Quake was always better at that. Quake was always better at the one-on-one stuff because you'd rail guns and stuff. I was about to say it's not fun because you have to use things like bio rifles. In the picture, this guy is actually using the bio rifle. Thanks for selling it on me. All right, Warfare. Look at all these maps they give you. So the other thing was Unreal Tournament 3, I think, used the same, like, base engine as Unreal Tournament 2004. So Torlan's in it, but then they also have the classic Torlan, which was in either Unreal Tournament 2003 or Unreal Tournament 2004. Other fun fact, for a while there, Unreal Tournament thought it was Madden and released a game every single year. Oh, I love this series. It's full of so many dumb stories. It's got Islander, and then Islander Necris, which is the Islander map covered in brown crap after this alien race comes in. I also think maybe that's the one that's got the alien vehicles. There's also alien vehicles in this. Dusk, kind of sounds like dust. It's not as good as Dust. Never play it. Floodgate. That's kind of crap too. Real hit or miss on Unreal Tournament maps. I feel like if we're going to do a game in this mode, we just have to, you know, go to Torland because fuck everything else. Next. Bot skill level. Adept. Yeah. Full bots all the time because why would you not do that? Goal score 3. Wait, why are we we're playing thingy? It should be just 1. Just 1. I have to do 3? Yeah, whatever, 1. Because they make you swap sides and stuff because Unreal Tournament thinks it's a sport. And this is an asymmetric map, so why you swap sides is completely fucking beyond me. It's like swapping sides in chess. It's like, you won that time because you were the black pieces. Jerk. 20 minutes because the bots sometimes are really crap and just end up getting stuck in the middle for the whole thing. And the bot faction, let's go with the Ronin because I like that movie. You can also record your demo. That was a new thing that was done on the tournament. It's pretty good. We've got mutators. I forgot. Mutators are like little bonus things you can do to the game. Like, hey, I want kills to slow time. Actually, yeah, I'm definitely turning that on. I don't know why you wouldn't turn that on. I also have installed the Nancat Redeemer. But we'll get to that later because there is no redeemer in this map, except start video game. God, I love this game so much. Reasons why I love this game. It still looks great even though it came out 8 years ago. Hella years ago. Look at this, 7 years ago. Look how good this still looks. Reason number 2 why I like this game. You start with a skateboard, hoverboard. Hit Q. Look, I'm on my sweet hoverboard. Check it out. We put in all these vehicles and then we realized it was really hard to get around if you weren't in a vehicle, so we just stuck in a hoverboard. Reason number 3 I love this game. Vehicles, much like the weapons, have like alternate fires, so I can jump in this or I can squish people.
Hit and run.
And because I have that modifier, which means it slows down time every time I kill somebody, this is gonna look like some absolute Matrix nonsense in a second. Here we go. Suck it down. Yeah. Nice skateboard. Yeah.
Attack the enemy prime node.
So, the thing about multiplayer games today is they're super competitive. The thing about multiplayer games back then was that who gives a shit? This game's got a hoverboard and I can run people over in my weird fan car. I feel like that is the quintessential difference between... Get away from me! See that gun he was shooting me with? That's called the Link Gun. And the Link Gun is a gun that was called... It was called the... It wasn't the shock rifle, what was it called? Pulse rifle, I want to say. Shoots out a beam. Which is pretty cool, because it can recharge these things, and it can also melt people's faces. But the other cool thing about it is you can shoot somebody else, and then they can like shoot their link gun, and it doubles the damage, and then they can shoot their link gun, and I think you could link up to 5 people.
I'm in position.
All the guns have alternate fires. This car has an alternate fire. Its alternate fire is it turns into a tank that moves, or it turns into like just like a stable battery, and then. It's like twice as damage, just twice as much damage. Also, I forgot about that. You can go into first person with it. Or die. You can also die in it. Oh yeah, these things are cool. Those things are like little balls. This game is just the best. Those are little balls that you carry from your like, I think it's from your prime node, which is like your basically your big map bit. Where is it? Where's the map? There. Where your power code is. Oh no, the prime node is that one. Sorry, take it back. They're like these little balls that you can run into these because you're trying to take these over. And if you effectively hit them, it takes off like a bunch of damage. But if you die, you drop your little weird ball mine thing and the opposite team can either wait for it to count down, so it will count down from 10 seconds, I think, if it's not actually attached to somebody, or they can decide to sacrifice themselves to make it explode. This game has just got layers upon layers. It's like a lemon or a cake. Hey, what's up? I'm gonna land on you. Oh well. But you don't care that you died because you've got a hoverboard. You just go, come back. Don't worry, you guys, I'm coming back. Yeah. Oh, other thing about the hoverboard. If you find a vehicle, I'm not going to go that way because they're going to murder me. Where are all my buddies gone? They're in the middle. Okay. If I find a... I'm going to use the link gun. Watch this. God damn it. Oh, yeah, there's also turrets. If you find a vehicle that's on your team, you can use this, like, lasso thing you have, like this, and just hook on. Be like, come on, bro, let's do it. Like a kid with a bungee cord and a skateboard and his friend who really shouldn't have taken his mom's SUV. Look at this. How dumb this game is. Just fell over. Also, this game is basically Gears of War. Look at these character skins. Like, if Epic made... The next game Epic made was Gears of War. I'm gonna link gun this thing. Stop shelling my power node. God damn it. Oh, he got murdered. Alright, I'm gonna try and kill that tank because this is bullshit. What the hell was that? Oh, it's that other thing. Don't kill me. Where's the other one? No. Suck it down. Flak cannon. This gun shoots lumps of... Die, damn it. God damn it. Oh, great. Now that turret's theirs. All right.
Enemy hellfire heading towards our
door. God damn it.
Attack the prime node.
Where's that flying car? I want the flying car. Where's it spawn again? It spawns somewhere up here. There's a flying car. There's a jeep. There's that weird fan car thing. There's a bunch of weapons in this. We're gonna get this paranode back, so I'm pretty happy about that. So the thing is, you need to basically, the paranodes are like in sequence. You can actually set this up differently if you want as well, which is kind of cool. So you can like modify the map. So once we get this one, we can like take that one or that one, and then take that one or that one. And the center road one, I think the only benefit to that one is you get the tank maybe, but it's not actually required to take over the map. And as much as like this, oh, I killed that dude, slow motion, awesome. Give me that car. Oh, I forgot about this car. This car's the best. Jesus. Whoa. Oh, sorry, you're on the same team. My bad. Oh, watch this. You can hoverboard. I'm just on like a stream of consciousness here. I'm not really explaining things. I'm just I'm like a dog that keeps seeing balls of glitter and getting confused. Sidetracked. Look at this. I can just fall and like own myself and then get back up again. Oh, wait, that's my paranoid. Charge it. That lady, the robot lady, is telling me to attack something. Oh, he's trying to get the magic ball. Get away from that magic ball, son of a bitch. Oh yeah, this thing's got a secondary fire. How cool is that? I'm gonna sacrifice myself. I decided to be a hero. Oh, is that the tank? If you get the tank, you can basically smoke people real good. Alternatively, there's this gun, which lasers onto people, which is basically the Hammer of Dawn from Unreal Tournament, from Gears of War. Go away! Axe! Okay, our core is vulnerable. That means we're totally screwed, unless something crazy happens. Yeah, so now that they've gotten all the prime nodes, all the nodes, they can basically, like, shoot the crap out of our power core. And that's how you win the game. And it's that thing. It's this big ball that looks like the end of the Matrix reload or Revelations. Get away! Oh, God damn it! Yeah, so every game's... if you're not familiar with Unreal Tournament, every gun has at least one alternate fire. This shoots balls of shrapnel. Or lumps of shrapnel, or it'll actually shoot a ball of shrapnel. Which, if you're on the... Oh, shit! If you're on the end of it, it's actually got a little smiley face written on it, which is pretty cool. Link gun. Balls. Stream. Shock rifle. Just like kind of medium-range sniper shot thing, or this ball thing. And if you hit that, it creates a warp, which is like devastatingly dangerous. What other guns I got? Impact hammer, the worst melee weapon in the history of video games. And the pistols, which used to be cool in the other game because you could like sideload them and go blah, 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 like gangsta-lean them. Oh, look at this dude. He's gonna die. Okay, we got the prime node back. That's all right.
Heading toward Prime Node. I'm in position. Under heavy attack.
I'm in position too. Check it out. A sick kickflip.
Heading towards Prime Node.
Somebody give me a weapon. Or not a weapon. Somebody give me a... Yeah, this thing. Perfect. The other things about the bots in Orbital Tournament is they kind of suck, so you can basically just need to do everything yourself. Hold my dick. Oh, that's where the thing is. Forgot about this. I'm gonna get this thing. Bam. Oh, god damn it. Did I get a sniper rifle? I want a sniper rifle.
Attack at the East Road node.
All right, I'm gonna go this way. Oh, there's a tank. There's a tank. Out of here.
Enemy Manta.
Gonna go on a quiet heading toward Prime Node. Snowboard trip here.
Attack the Prime Node.
Look at this.
Enemy Manta.
Skateboarding.
Heading toward Prime Node.
Oh. It's gonna look great on my Bales video.
Destroyed. You cannot capture an unleashed node.
Got that.
Grab your orb.
Enemy Goliath destroyed. Heading towards Prime Node.
Did they give you orders and stuff in the single player just to kind of help the game along? This is the thing I want. This is the flying thing. Oh, shit. Rocket launcher's got great alternate fires that I'm using to full effect here.
I need some backup.
Fires rockets.
I've got the orb.
The one in, I think these are the homing ones. There you go. Suck it down, Bishop. It fires three at a time. Yeah. The other game, the old games used to fire grenades instead of homing rockets. This is a Stinger minigun. It also shoots lumps of blue for some reason. Give me this thing. Oh yeah, if you, oh you piece of shit bot. If you if you hurt your or damage your weapon, or sorry, your vehicle, you can also use the link gun as a like a recharging thing, which I imagine most electric cars will do in the future. I just fire a bunch of these things over there, and then hit one of them. Fuck them all up. Go away. La 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 la.
Heading toward our core.
Enemy scorpion.
Oh god damn it.
Uh
oh, you're a tank. Yep, that works. Oh, get away. Get away from a power core. Oh, see, the only thing about the power core is you can't recharge that one. It's the one node that you're not able to actually recharge. Where was the anvil? There was an anvil here somewhere. There we go, or Avril. Avril Lavigne. Need a weapon. Here we go. Keeps beeping. I don't know what it's... There you go.
I'll remember that.
Home dig. Bam. I didn't kill him. Bam. Killed him that time. Time slowed down. Hey, what's up? Check out my sweet gun, it's named after Canadian pop star. What are you shooting at? Oh, he's up there. Boom! I killed Damien. We're both 84. God damn it. They're shelling us now. If you shell that paranoid, you're pretty much gonna win. Oh, I forgot about that. This guy's shit. You can double tap left and right and like jump that way as well. There was mods in the first Unreal Tournament that let you they do stupid dumb stuff like front flips and back flips for absolutely no reason. We can do it, Cassidy.
Enemy Manta heading toward our core.
There we go. We're the hoverboard crew. To mess you up skating on our turf. Picking up the power bomb thing. Check it out. Here we go. My node. Bam. Got that. Oh yes, I got the funky car. Check out this car. It's like a normal car, but then it's got razor blades that stick out and you can chop people's faces off. It's also got mines of some sort. No one's over here, so oh, that's where you are, you piece of shit. I also got a boost button, which I'm gonna use to get the hell out of here. And pick off some of these dudes from behind. Boost. Here we go. Turn, turn. Yeah, this guy had the same idea I had. Come on. Shit. Oh yeah, so it also turns if you look a different way, which is very frustrating. Oh shit, are we actually attacking that one? God damn it. Get over there.
Red orb picked up.
Heading toward East Road now.
Gotta use my sweet boost. Yeah! Ah, oh, shit.
South tank node capture.
Enemy Manta.
Look how versatile what vehicles are in the future.
I'm in position.
Imagine trying to get through a crowd after a Giants game if you had this bad boy. Did we get it? We got it. I helped, right? All right, what's the next prime node? Where are we going? We're going to this one. Oh, no, we're going for that one? We should go for this one. Let's just get them right now. Let's do it.
Attack the enemy.
Oh, suck on this. Oh, you jumped. You hoverboarded over me. I've got this as well, you jerk.
Yeah,
no one's picking this ball up. It's my ball.
Red orb picked up.
I've got the orb. Heading toward East Road now.
Enemy orb destroyed.
I did that.
Red orb dropped.
Enemy cicada heading toward prime node.
All clear.
Red orb picked up.
Oh yeah, you think you're gonna get me? I know the secret entrance, jerk. Yeah! Oh my dick. That didn't work out as well as I thought it might.
Enemy scorpion.
Oh god, how did he hit me?
Attack the enemy prime node.
Area secure. West Road, no.
I'm being overwatched.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Son of a dick.
I can't feel my legs.
That's because they're gone.
Heading towards East Road node.
Red orb destroyed. Enemy orb destroyed.
God damn it.
5 minutes remain.
Alright, you know what? We've played this long enough. This game is never gonna end. Let's keep going. There's so much more Unreal Tournament to see. Such as I'm not looking at the chat, but I'm gonna guess that people are asking for Facing Worlds. The Facing Worlds in this one is kind of weird. Do we have the Nyan Cat Redeemer on? Where is it? Yeah, whatever. Next. Yeah, next. I don't care. Mutators. Nyan Cat Redeemer. Yes, you're in. Okay. So, yeah, Facing Worlds is a bit weird in this one because it's got. It's not floating in space, it's actually just like a kind of super boring actual orient, like I don't know, like some sort of fake version of Japan in space with that thing going on, but it's, I don't know, it's weird. Also, you don't have hoverboards in these modes, you have that translocator thing. So you can telefrag people, which is always fun. Right-click this thing and then you jump into it. The Redeemer is usually here, but it's going to take a while to spawn, so we're going to come back for that. Yeah, the Redeemer, for those of you who don't know, is a nuclear missile, a one-shot nuclear missile that's pretty devastating. Oh my dick! Oh, I've still got the slow motion thing on. That's great. It's going to make getting monster kills so much easier.
Headshot.
Boom.
Multi-kill. Headshot. Double kill. Killing spree.
God damn it. Three in a row.
Near the red.
You'll feel this.
This is awful.
Red flag returned.
Double kill. Headshot. Multi-kill.
We got the blue flag. All right, I think the Redeemer might be ready now. Come on.
Nailed the flag carrier. I've got
God damn it!
Red flag. Red flag returned.
We got the flag.
Red flag taken.
Boom.
Red flag returned.
Headshot.
Red flag taken.
Oh, here we go. Let's do it. All right, let's go upstairs.
I've got the flag.
Oh, this is the best. Oh, it's, why didn't it work?
Denied.
Why didn't it work?
Blue flag returned.
Was the Nyan Kai Redeemer not on? I'm so disappointed. It worked earlier. This is some hot bullshit. What's going on? I have to restart. There was definitely some Nyan Kai Redeemer. Not that I don't like the Redeemer in this one. It's kind of okay, I guess, but... Got that. Remove. Nyan Kai Redeemer. Add. Perfect. Yeah, a bit more. All right. It's cool. We got it this time. The one problem with the Nyan Kai Redeemer is you cannot see the Nyan trail if you are in first person mode. So I may have to just shoot one off randomly. That should also be pretty fun. Look at Gears of War this is. All stone, nonsense, you got this rocket launcher. I'm not sure if the Ripper was in this one. It was the gun that sort of looked like it was shooting vinyl at people. And then if you right-clicked, it shot explosive vinyl. It was all very, very odd. Oh no, you don't! Oh no, you don't! No. No. There you go.
Red flag returned. Blue flag returned.
Incoming!
Red flag taken. Blue flag taken.
Double kill. Multi-kill. Killing spree.
Red flag returned. Blue flag returned.
Double kill.
Get that guy on the way down.
I've got our flag.
Ugh. All the shooting people is thirsty work. Oh god damn it. Alright. Don't worry, with every death we are closer to Nyan.
Enemy flag carrier.
Nyan. Oh hello. I translocated you.
Red flag dropped. Blue flag taken. Red flag returned. Blue flag returned.
Nailed the flag.
Come on, translocator.
I have the flag.
Incoming.
Come on, Redeemer. Yes, here we go.
I'm being overrun.
Blue flag returned.
Ha ha ha!
Red flag taken.
Did it kill anyone? Yeah, look at that Nyan explosion. That was great. Alright, we gotta wait here for the next one. Stop shooting me! God damn it! That Nyan trail was really impressive. I'm gonna translocate this guy. Yeah, suck it down.
Blue flag taken.
Yeah, so you can basically just transport yourself to underneath where they are. I'm gonna stick my translocator here so I can come back whenever I want. Because it's better to be up here shooting people. Damn it! Damn it!
There's more with that.
Headshot.
That sucked.
We have to run. Let's breathe.
Look at the snake.
I'm being overrun.
Blue flag returned.
Not here yet.
Blue flag taken.
Incoming.
I have the flag.
I'm in.
Are those guys up here? up there. Blue flag taken. Look at all these dudes. If I can yan those guys, it'll be amazing. Here we go. Here we go. I'm going upstairs. I'm gonna nyan this. Yeah! Oh, god damn it. All right, next time. Somebody shot it out of the air, probably because it's a massive red glowing nyan cat. Red flag returned. I should point out once again that this is not part of Unreal Tournament canon. Headshot. Oh my dick. Oh my dick. Oh my dick. Headshot. Yeah. Damn. Red flag taken. Deeply frustrating. Okay, I still got a sniper down here. I'll just kill you from here, you piece of crap. So as much as these games were completely playable online, all I did was just this. Just kill bots for like 5 hours every night. Red flag taken. Oh no you didn't. Oh no you didn't.
Blue flag taken. Red flag returned. Nailed the
flag. You got it back, you got it back, you got it back. I've got our flag. God damn it. Who's doing that? Is it you? Headshot. Is it you? Headshot. Bam, 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 bam.
Heading for the receiver.
Watch me no-scope this guy. Boom, headshot. Killing spree. No scope. Flag taken. Yes. All right.
Blue flag taken.
Video games. Yeah. Almost got a monster kill. God damn it. Red team takes the lead. Before mentioning, I've contributed hardly anything to the actual capturing of flags, but check out that 35 to 3 KDR.
Headshot. I have the flag.
Boom.
Headshot. Headshot.
Ah, just hunting heads.
Head hunter.
See? We're on the same page, me and the announcer, dude.
Blue flag returned.
Oh, I'm gonna impact one of you guys. Boom, 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 bam! Boom, 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 bam! Worst melee gun in the history of video games. Still haven't figured out how it actually works. Oh, there you go. Guess that's how it works. Where's my nyan cat? Oh no, you didn't.
Blue flag returned. Red flag.
Oh god damn it! No, put me on the other side. I want the sniper rifle.
Red flag returned.
Is that armored helmet? You go. Where are you going, Othello? Oh, he got melted. Come on, Nyan Cat. Oh yeah.
I've got the flag.
Yeah, well I got the Nyan Cat launcher. Oh shit! No, 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 no. No, get away from me! Get away from me! Take the flag! Take the flag!
Blue flag taken.
Why am I always the first one to get shot?
I've got the flag.
Here we go. I'm gonna take the scenic route this time.
Blue flag returned.
Oh, damn it! Oh, great, I'm dead now.
Incoming!
You're not supposed to be able to see me from here. While stealthy. Oh, that sucked.
Red flag taken. Blue flag returned.
I've got the flag.
I'm gonna get the flag. These guys are idiots. They can't get the flag. The key is to just translocate non-stop. Get the flag. Get them all to chase you up here. Fall down.
Enemy flag carrier here.
Back in. Ah, damn it.
Red flag, red flag, return.
See why I just stay here and snipe now, right? Headshot!
Shot.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Heading for the U-10.
Stop moving, I can't see your head. Boom. Headshot.
You'll feel the impact of that one in a moment.
Blue flag, return.
Look at that health pack.
Heavy fire!
Boom.
Shot.
Boom.
Shot.
Boom.
Multi-kill. Killing spree.
Give me more of you to kill.
Blue flag taken.
Killed
it. Blue flag taken.
In position.
Blue flag dropped. Red flag taken. Blue flag returned. Red flag returned.
Head.
Yeah, that's what's up.
I've got our flag. Heading for the U damage. Back!
Red flag returned.
Incoming! I've got our flag.
Impact hammer. I thought I had the sniper rifle.
Headshot. Rampage.
I need some backup.
I'm on a rampage.
Headshot.
Red team increases their lead.
Stay down.
Position.
God damn it.
Incoming.
I can take a hint. I'm out of there. Alright. Give me more of these. Look at these things. What are those? More health packs. I love how completely overly detailed everything is. Nobody cares. Nobody cares, Epic Games. Stop shooting at me. God damn it. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Yoshida. Yoshido. Translocate. Bam. 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 Yeah. And your buddy. I'm going to get into that port before he does. Get away, it's my redeemer. Yes.
Blue flag taken.
I've got the flag.
You know what's coming, boys. You know what's coming. Uh-oh. Somebody's coming.
Blue flag returned.
I'm taking heavy fire.
I'm so terrified of getting killed by this.
Blue flag taken.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Red flag taken.
Yeah, check out this. Oh, no.
Blue flag.
Ah, I was about to shoot it.
Red flag dropped.
Next time, try not
to stop. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot.
Headshot.
Who's next? Who's got next?
Red flag taken.
Incoming!
Red flag returned.
Damn. I've got our flag.
No, denied.
Headshot.
If you want to feel like the sniper in Saving Private Ryan, this is the best game to play.
Headshot.
Except you're on an alien world.
Double kill.
I'm killing you more often than I'm missing.
In position. All clear.
Red flag taken.
Why am I always the first one to get shot?
Red flag returned.
Headshot. Multi-kill.
Oh! I'll do it. I'm not sure if he still can, but he used to be able to translocate up to there as well, actually.
Heading for the
Oh yeah, here's the hidden place. Forgot about that.
Red flag taken. Blue flag taken.
I've got the flag.
Right. That's right.
Blue flag.
Eat Nyan Cat.
Enemy flag carrier.
Oh, he shot it out of the air. Yeah, that should be a one-hit kill. Come on.
Red flag taken.
Nailed it.
Red flag returned. Blue flag taken.
One of the interesting things about the translocator is it actually retains momentum. A la the, I don't know. Let's say the portal gun. If I put it here and then jump into it. Oh, I forgot to jump into it. You die. Sorry, somebody took my flag. It distracted me. My flag! My flag! Look at that. There's like 12 of them running after him. One shot.
Nailed the flag, kid. I got our flag.
I got our flag. You didn't do anything. Bam. Bam. Mommy, for Christmas, I'd like a headshot. Thank you. Just collecting headshots. 73 kills. 71 headshots. Oh! How dare you!
Area secure.
God damn it. That's right. That's right.
Blue flag returned.
Heading for the scene.
Taking the scenic route. Ah, oh, for God's sake. They're way better at shooting that out of the air than they used to be. Boom. Boom. That's a real good way of stopping people from leaving your base. Just keep landing those things there. No scope. Oh, how dare you translocate right with my take your head.
Heading for the U damage.
Very effective. Even at range. Oh, I ran out. I have to use my sniper rifle. Or this sweet pistol.
Red flag taken. Red flag returned.
Booyah!
Heading for the U damage.
Come on, I got one more redeemer in me.
Under heavy attack.
I have the flag.
Red flag returned. Red flag taken.
Just keep running in there. Just keep running in there.
Headshot.
I got our flag. Knock them down.
Oh, damn it. Kill him. Somebody kill him.
I'm in position. I need backup.
That'll do it. I turned you into bones. All right, let's try a different map. Let's try a different map. How much longer we got, boys? Yeah, all right, 10, 15 minutes. How about, I feel like Warfare is where it's at. Deathmatch, I wanna see what's other maps. I don't think Morpheus is in this, but let's see what else is. All right, Deck 16's in it, but it's all weird looking. Let's have a look at that then. Morbius, which was in the original Unreal Tournament, is in it as well. Turbine was in the original as well. I think that might have been the one that had the inflato room thing. But let's check out Deck. There is actually a Redeemer in here as well. Yeah, let's make it a bit smaller so we can actually play around with some of the stuff. Skilled. Jan is in there, that's good. Let's do it. I wonder if it's got the same music as the original Deck 16. Yeah, see, they made it all grimy and looking. Look at this nonsense. The original Dexy seems all white and like, and that wasn't open and was like, wasn't all filthy brushed metal like this. I don't know. I like the nonsense of the fantastical versions. I hate when they try and like justify stuff. Look at this bio rifle. You can't justify that. Look at this nonsense. Yeah, it's covered you in goo. It just killed Entropy, apparently. Flat cannon, probably the best gun in the game. Especially in, unless I'm using it, especially in tight corridors because it takes shots around corners. You can ricochet it and stuff. Oh, god damn it. I wonder if the same little secret area is up here. I just got sucked into that. That was pretty good. Leave me alone. The flat cannon in the original map was over here. That's still there. It's great. Hit that entropy. Killing parts of physics as I go. Boom. That was a favorite of mine. You shoot in front of them at an angle and it just hits them right in the face. Is a chain gun down here or is this the Ripper? Another flat cannon, really? I guess there's way less weapons in this version of UT than there was. They got rid of the Ripper, I guess, but they kept the bio rifle for some reason. I have no idea. Bio rifle's not, Nito Gonzalez thinks the bio rifle's awful. Or awesome. I don't know, man. Alright, let me get a bio rifle, see if I can have some fun with it. The bio rifle, you could either shoot like individual lumps of bio, wherever the hell it was, or you could right click and get these like big globules, and if they didn't hit anyone, they just ended up being like, here's the redeemer, Nyan Cat for everyone.
10 kills remain.
Killing spree. Monster kill.
Video game. I don't think a monster kill should count if you kill yourself, but I'll take it. Epic Games. I also don't know how I got a monster kill. I must have killed everyone in this map on that shot. I don't know.
Enforced assimilation.
That was a pretty good shot. Where is the bio rifle? Oops, that's the wrong gun. Oh yeah, so the other major thing, a big difference between this and Quake is that it's kind of standard in this for like the guns to be like not one pickup, so if I pick this up, the like either respawn rates are faster or it just sits there longer. Maybe that was like a tournament play thing. Oh, here we go. So it shoots one lump or hold it and it just goes like globule. It's like a mine. It's like a bio mine. Which no one will ever want to cross because it's this big green lump on the floor. You gotta keep one just in the chamber. You gotta keep one in the chamber. Oh. Yeah, see, it's useless. You're wrong, Benito. Just a noob? maybe. Hey, what's up? Nasher. Oh, no, I don't want to come up here. I want to go get the Nyan Cat again. I got the Redeemer. Oh shit, don't do that. I love all the fireworks that come off of it. It's so good. Yeah, that's what's up. Entropy. Whoa, what the? Oh, I forgot about that. I've got those special boots. This game is so weird. So one of the pickups is like a pair of magic shoes that like you can double jump and it like ejects you into the, I don't know. They call them jump boots. I guess it's like as stupid as the long jump module in Half-Life 1, but still. Like, I love the fact that they just kept it in this. Yeah, whatever, just keep the jump boots. Jump boots are part of canon. Mark Rain says we have to keep them in. Flip Lazinski says he's out if we take out the jump boots. Get away. Link gone. Everyone knows it's called a Zelda gun. Nyan Cat. Oh, I'm winning. Hooray. I'm really saying something, because I feel like I'm spending most of the time just waiting for this Nyan Cat launcher to arrive. I win! Pelvic thrust! How do I pelvic thrust? Yeah! Welcome to Unreal Tournament, everyone.
Do not push me. Oh, smack! You'll feel the impact of that one in a moment.
There you go.
You'll feel the impact of that one in a moment.
You'll feel the impact of that one in a moment. Unreal Tournament 3 is available on Steam for the not very low price of $19.99. It's on sale quite a lot, though, the guys tell me, so sometimes it goes down to like $5, which is pretty good. Yeah, so you should check that out. There is an Unreal pack as well, which I believe has, I'm going to say Unreal, Unreal 2 The Awakening, Unreal Tournament, Unreal Tournament. I don't think it has 2003, but maybe it has 04, 3, and a bunch of other stuff, including the expansion packs for a lot. I believe there was an expansion pack for the first Unreal game. Not for any of the tournaments, though. So yeah, maybe check that one out if you've fallen out of favor with the series, or you haven't played it very often or played it very much. Or if you're like me and you have a disc-based copy of Unreal Tournament but didn't have a disc drive in your computer, so you just bought it again, which is why I don't have a mortgage. Thanks, everyone, for watching Random Encounter this week. This next week, I have no idea what the hell it is because I'm badly organized. Sorry, Dan Mahorik, but it'll be something cool. If you have any suggestions, at Danny O'Dwyer on Twitter. This week's The Point is about the Unreal franchise. Yeah, two eggs, one basket, whole other kettle of ballparks. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you guys next week.